Everything in Greece comes in plastic. And so does the beach. Plastic bags, plastic debris everywhere. Just a small collection of the plastics. All kinds of everything. A lot of straws, used and unused. We have a present, very poisonous, I suppose, light sticks. Bottles, bags. The Greek are very proud of their thalassa, the sea, and of course it is strictly forbidden to dump your litter or trash. So I'll dump my litter in the dustbin on the quayside. The trash is taken by truck. Local dump. Here comes another one. Yesterday's trash. Enough plastic and bags in 2 minutes to kill a couple of whales.